Good evening. It's time for part 3 of Raynex Dezaemon 2 games. This time it's the most well known ones from the dev. Neo-Gaia, Grand Cross and Lemuria Nova. So they most definitely will be probably the best ones of them all. So, and yeah. Yeah, I do. I mean, it's not like your guys' voices are actually getting caught on stream, so I split my audio.
Thank you.
still in development. I'm playing their games in preparation. Because yeah, pretty much this part is going to be Neo-Gaia, Grand Cross, and Lemuria Nova. And the final part should be Neo-Gaia, Revision, and Lemuria Nova. Revision 1 and 2, and then the remaining two games that they made with in Dezaemon 2. Oh, Jekyll's fucking broken on the emulator. Is it actually getting remade? Stage 2, like, invisible hitbox, like, what the fuck? This one's gonna be in development for a long time, given that it's basically done by a single dev. Not to mention that the dev is supposedly working for Vanilla Bar, so yeah. Not that he, yeah. that one technically is a kind of end. Jesus Christ, the fucking flash then. No, I'm checked. Well, you don't need to know what my old username was before I changed it to this. You don't want to know. No! Frickin' wind beam. I have to focus right now, you know. No, like, type it in voice chat, I will then check it later. This is not okay, hello. It's a good thing I put the fucking seizure warning on the fucking stream overlay. The flashing won't be as bad in fucking Grand Cross Renovation. Yeah! Yeah! It's fucking awful! But yet, that's Neo-Gaia done. This is probably the worst case of the flashing on this stream.